out by heart already, so there's no need to sing it. No lectures, please, about German boy. They're this lonely, patriotic sailors. I have a duty.
Sister, this fine lady has just honored me by consenting to give me her hand in marriage.
Marriage?
Yes. We marry in 3 weeks.
3 weeks?
So, a little respect, if you please, for the future Frau Schultz.
Yeah. Frau Schultz.
Herr Schultz, you was a dream.
But what else could I do?
Such a magnificent life preserved my reputation.
Why did I say 3 weeks? Why not 3 months? 3 years? This way she will find out the truth so quickly. Unless...
Unless?
Unless what?
You said unless.
It isn't foolish. I mean, after all, who would have me with an elderly widower, farsighted, heartburn?
Why such a bargain, then? My beautiful spinster.
I've
got some rooms to rent, poorly furnished.
I work 14 hours a day.
I do my own scrubbing.
My right leg bothers me.
I have such reputation.
I'm not a well man.
Am I a well woman?
What are we talking about? We're alive? What good is it alone? So, if you would even consider marriage?
I will consider it.
But then you climb. No hurry. No hurry at all.
We must discuss this. We cannot marry. Marry to humiliate Fraulein God.
Oh, I assure you, Fraulein Schneider, this is not the case.
But let us be honest. If she had not seen us together, you would not have proposed today.
Then tomorrow.
Really?
It was in my mind.
Is it so invasive?
You hesitate because you have never been married. It frightens you. But believe me, it can be. It's going to work wonders. Oh, the world can change. It can change like that. You do one little word. Marry. See a palace bright from a two-room flat. You do one little word. Marry. And the whole despair that was
Like